Now it's close.
Incoming transmission, Dr. Peter Justice. Location unknown.
Hello, team. Glad to hear Sparky is safe at home now.
Hiya, Dr. Justice. We were just about to decode those maps I found in Crankshaft Bay. Maybe you can tell us more about this Otto von Diesel.
Yes, yes, Otto von Diesel. But first things first. Max, there's this data disk that I had on me when I left the lab. Probably not safe to keep it on me anymore. Can you come and retrieve it?
What? Sure. Just tell me where you are and I'll meet you there.
I suspect it's not safe to reveal where I'm hiding. I'll provide Gearhead with the coordinates of the disk, and he'll triangulate the location for you.
Incoming transmission. Unidentified.
Disk coordinates received. Data disk shall be recovered. Uh-oh. I knew our wires were tapped.
Who the hell is that?
Ooh, this is quite problematic. Otto has obviously resurfaced. Max, go! Get that disk! It contains information on the whereabouts of one of my most special cars! You must get the disc and the car before Otto does!
Wait! You never told us who this Otto guy was!
Explanations later, kid. First you need to get that disc and then get that car. Go!
Oh! Actually... what cars do we even have? We got Power Pistons, we got the Belcher's car, the Hyperliner, and that's all we have. So as far as cars go,
we're going to be using the Jatted.
Because everything else kind of sucks. Let's go with your mom. Retrieve the data disk, disable three videos, disable three vehicles, locate hidden car, disable three vehicles. So we're doing like two battle missions.
That's interesting.
Alright. I still don't know why W and S don't do anything. Obviously, that's a finish line. That's because I saw the checkpoint. Wow. I honestly don't know who the Crankshaft Bay boss is. I think it's a chick. What's her face? Fastlane? Fastlane? Fiscati or whatever the hell? Some Italian girl. The arrow was being silly. I was like, wait, what? Oh, I need to get into the warehouse somewhere. It's on the other side, that's right. Oh boy. Okay, let's head that way. There we go. Obviously, due to the amount of weapons. Disable three vehicles. I get to start firing this already. Oh crap. Yeah, this isn't good. Is that her car? I forgot. down. Some swift drive. That is. I remember that. I was like, I know the maelstrom comes in at some point. I also need to figure out something to lay my elbows on. Because this carpet is going to chase my elbows like a... Nobody's going to save the three vehicles. We've got to protect this car. Okay, let's see. I don't know what else I've got. I've got the freezer. Oh, Jesus, these guys are kicking my ass. I was stuck. Absolutely not. Woo, that was close, man. I just about died. Somebody's got the freaking thing. To like freaking
Well done, my boy. In that car's trunk, you'll find a data cube with the encrypted backup files for the Velocity X project. It will take some time for Gearhead to extract the information, but it's well worth the wait, I assure you. Meanwhile, I must depart. Farewell.
Wait, Dad! What about Otto?
Incoming transmission. Fast lane for
scouting.
Oh.
Sweet. I wasn't sure if this would work. Now, shall we dispense with the formalities and get right down to the lovely business at hand?
What do you want? Is leather still in these days? Just a little friendly biz with the Justice Clan. You don't mind, do you? We'll forgive your nasty little escapades in the bay. For now.
Get to the point, Fastlane.
Ooh, Max. So assertive. This'll be more fun than
geez.
I thought. I've been instructed to offer you a little racing challenge. You've obviously got some stuff that Otto wants. Namely, that little uranium shipment. And maybe a cute little car or two. Care to wager?
And if I win?
Perhaps there's a bit of information that might interest you. Or, should I say, your father? Think quickly, little boy. I haven't got all day to chat.
She's all mine, Max. Let me take her.
Thanks, Sparky. But I think I should be the one giving her a driving lesson. Let's do this, Fastlane.
This one isn't gonna be a cakewalk, Max. The road's gonna be tough. And don't expect her to play fair. Or alone.
Oh, a female play fair or alone? Yeah, tell me something that isn't also gonna happen. A female never plays fair or alone.